The notion of dilemma was very interesting for me in the context of Detroit, but also in the context of machines. What would machines decide in this kind of situations?
まあ AI の作り手としてやっぱりいつかその人工知能が人間の手から離れて新しい生命体として自立してほしいというまあ
人型のものに影響を受けてしまうのは確かで、何らかの形のまあ倫理基準というか、我々一人一人の気持ちというか社会の中でのコンセンサスは持っておいた方がいいのかなという気はしています。悩んでいるところではあります。
Well, very few people know that most orders on the financial markets are done by algorithm and AI. But AI is just a tool. It all depends on what we are going to do with it. It can be something incredibly dangerous, or it can be something absolutely fantastic. It depends on what we are going to do with it.